Hello friends, here we are again for another DIY project, and this time we are assembling a 12 by 14 gazebo. The brand is Yardistry from Costco, and see how we attempt to install this for just 2 to 3 person. Come check it out, thanks. Here we are building the base for the post, and make sure we attach all the brackets and the molding around the post. One down, and we have to build 3 more to go. Next, we are building the beams that goes to all 4 sides, making sure you secure it with these bolts. We're putting together 2 pieces of wood. Try to use some clamps to secure while attaching the bolts and nuts. Then we add some screws for additional support to screw the 2 beams together. Here I am showing you that there's a steel beam that needs to be attached in between the 2 pieces of wood beams. I lay down the 2 posts on the ground and attach the shortest beam on each post. as you assemble the roof beams, make sure you get the right size of wood beams, screw, and make sure everything is flush connected on the corners or on the ends. And here we get the two smaller roof beams finished. At this time, we are now assembling the two bigger roof beams that will go to the longer side of the gazebo. Here, the two longer roof beams are complete and finished. Now we have the four posts standing up with the two short beams already connected. We'll be installing the longer beams on each side.
Arms with a smaller one.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
Don't forget to attach these corner brackets that will support the two roots as they join together. Now here's a look at the partial gazebo with the four posts standing, beams connected with the support brackets, and next up will be the roof. Now removing the plastic on the roof panel and make sure you wear some gloves for protection. Here I'm installing the rubber strip that will go to the ridge clip covers for the side of the roof beams. As you can see, we have added two roofs already, and we're on the process of getting the third one installed. after we install the roof together, we are securing them with a bolt in between the two wood beams. And now we are installing the final roof, the fourth one.
hoping to do. Okay, it's recording.
Now we are installing a twist bracket that will secure the roof with the post. And now here's a look at our 12x14 gazebo. Brand is Yardistry, purchased at Costco. And I hope you enjoyed watching how we installed and put it together. Enjoy.